times I almost think I am not sure of what I absolutely know. Very often find confusion in conclusion I concluded long ago. In my head are many facts that as a student I have studied to procure.
Let's get rid of him.
What? What do you mean? Like kick him out of the house?
His fucking reckless behavior is dragging us all down. I mean, he wasted our water. The fucker has gained weight since he got here. The fucker's got to go. Go! The fucker's got to go.
If that vacuum cleaner can work this much magic on Mona's room, it must be powerful.
Well done, Rolf. Bringing back a heathen as an example. Look at her. She sticks out like a sore thumb.
Pocahontas is here as an emissary of her people, a personal guest of the king.
The king has appointed me to lead an armada against the savages. Don't tell me you didn't know. The king wants his gold.
This Oberon is like a force of nature.
Let's just hope that Owen left us with enough defenses to weather the storm.
That's strange. It's not working like it did when that salesman was demonstrating it.
I made you guys breakfast. Shit, man, you wasted half of our food when you did that.
Really? I think I'll make a few phone calls to the not-so-proud new owners of the Succo 5000.
Sorry, kid. World blowing up changes a man.
Look, the dredge.
See, you can't beat the dredge. No one can. They're pure energy. Face it, Kale. You've lost.
Really?
Just apologize for my behavior at the party. Party I wasn't even invited to. I'm not an idiot. I know why you guys don't fucking call me or hang out with me anymore. Because I party so fucking hard. Always have. Ever since I was a baby.
John, what's gotten into you?
I met one.
What?
A savage. They're not savages. They can help us. They know the land. They know how to navigate the rivers. And look, it's food.
What is it?
It's better than hardtack and gruel, that's for sure.
I like gruel.
I have personally taken charge of the entertainment for the hunt ball. I want to make sure nothing goes right.
Thank you, James. It means a lot to you, and I appreciate that you gave this to me. You stupid.
I doubt it. This is their farewell tour. I'd better tell the girls the bad news.
No, you can't have him!
It's all right.
No one is taking our son anywhere. Taking a child from his parents is the epitome of interfering in human affairs. By your own law, you cannot allow it.
Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Taggart. I've worshipped your music for so long.
You're choosing to leave. You're not kicking me out. You're some pretentious fucking nerd. Fucking cunt. You didn't have my back there. You fucking disappoint me. You duplicitous taint. The self-righteous, cock-sucking, two-faced backstabber.
Fine. Thank you very much.
As soon as the ships are armed, I set sail to destroy the heathens and reclaim Jamestown for James.
Sooner than you think, perhaps.
Having fun?
A marvelous time.
We are most grateful for your aid, strangers. But we cannot... good friend, I am the Norman ambassador. My companion and I bear precious gifts for Prince Malcolm of Wyvern. You wear strange garb, but you are also an excellent fighter and a fellow Illuminatus. I would be honored if you and your party would accompany us the last few miles to Castle Wyvern. I warrant Prince Malcolm will be very generous in his appreciation.
It has to be. I can straighten this out. Come on. Are you riding or running?
Good to see you again, Detective. Mr. Xanatos realizes this must have been a most difficult day for you.
He has no idea.
Thank you for coming right away.
I tried to see Angela, but I've been barred from visiting her cell.
Yes, I understand Ms. Yale has branded you a gargoyle sympathizer.
I guess I am. In a minute, Angela will wake up to find out the clan's dead. The whole world is against her, and she's all alone.
Not quite all alone.
guys. I'm going to sleep now. Nobody come in here and bother me.
Don't bitch.
Espresso, you know. It's like coffee filler.
What is it this time?
We got a bone to pick with you.
I'll handle this. Scar, there's no food, no water.
Yeah, it's dinner time, and we ain't got no stinking entrees.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Yeah, but they won't go hunt.
Oh, eat Zazu.
Two nights ago, at approximately 1900 hours, SATCOM radar detected an unidentified object entering Earth's atmosphere, losing contact with it 2.5 miles off the coast of Rockwell. Some assumed it was a large meteor or a downed satellite, but my office in Washington received a call from someone who reported an actual encounter with the object. This is no meteor, gentlemen. This is something much more serious.
Is it wise to wear the emblem of the Illuminati Society in public?
A necessary risk, Owen.
When I time travel, my rhymes bust shots with the beats that I battle. When I get in your head, my thoughts become lead. Pipes that navigate the seas that I bred. Straight through the bloodstream, try to come clean. Got intervened by dreams filled with screams. We're in a 360-degree turn on the globe. But now you got me running around my area code. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. Over overdose and I'm in the zone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. Over overdose and I'm in the zone. Birth on this earth and grow up from the stem of my pen to exert energies that revert from its natural source. In reverse, I take the opposite course to avoid the steroids they inject to my record. Cause the style is the style they neglected by the natural physique on my way to the mental peak. That's when I flip the let my lyrics leak as the mountain grows steep. I take one last look and take a giant leap. I take a giant leap.
I said what?
I take a giant leap.
You got me what?
I take a giant leap.
You got me what?
I take a what?
I was in such a hurry to finish. But now I'm sorry it's over.
I wish there were more books. I bet that after this story ended, they rode off to have even better adventures.
Yeah, I can imagine all the great adventures they could have.
I can think of 100.